She's a fairy with broken wings. I used to watch her perform, and if she hears me, I hope she sings songs that had me going right back. Couldn't find anyone in town to talk about how no one like that should be confined to the ground we walk. She glides, but just seems like she floats, and these folks decide to crush her wings until they're permanently broke. She'd ride us some wind just by the way she spoke. She cries, but loves to sing songs of freedom and hope on the east side. Hustling, discussing things that we quote in shallow conversations as if we have deep throats. We choke on our confusion, not sure if it's a heat stroke or if we need coats. Trading in our cheap jokes for her C-notes. I see notes being passed, I ask to see what these creeps wrote. The fine silly kids and flying privileges revoked. Ski slopes have been blocked off, they can't chance it. Had weights tied to her ankles, she most definitely can't skip down. She's held down by the transcripts my hands grip. Try to tie her wings back on before they're once again clip. Panic stricken, she'll remain stuck on a Titanic sinking. She's trying to stay up, change her plan, thinking it's okay. See, this is strange, but Abraham Lincoln freed the slaves in a way that kept them chained up. I'd like to see her take flight into the stars instead of letting her fly free. They keep her in jars instead of letting them fly free. They keep them in jars. I put my hand to the glass so hard that it might break the prison bars. It isn't hard to see why they keep her captive. She's naturally attractive, speaks with ad-libs. She's uncommonly talented. Ain't enough adjectives to do her disposition justice. Kids are wishing for just a kiss, and it's a mission to touch her lips. They can't trust her with freedom of movement. That's a chance to lose her quick if she ups and splits.
You might as well call that discussion quick.
They have ways to keep her down. The government's underlings enslave people in this town, especially if their culture's rich, exploiting talents, making her do a bunch of tricks with the rest of the wingless imports. Repeatedly told, you ain't a fairy, you just a bitch.
But that stick, thrust your hips, suck my dick, run your shit, run your shit.
She's a fairy with broken wings. I used to go watch her perform, and if she hears me, I hope she sings songs that have me going right back. Couldn't find anyone in town to talk about how no one like that should be confined to the ground. When I was down in New York, she'd send me letters, and I read her passages about how I left her to the savages. No matter how sad that is, I didn't cry, cause it was only a matter of time before they figured me out and tried to strip my pride. I knew the scoop, wish you could have seen the blueprints in my eye when I flew the coop, utilizing overground railroads in the sky. It was live or die. Let me let you in on the secret of mine. Me and you are different, girl. We don't even need wings to fly.
Try, give it a try.